Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be based on the Body Shop Vitamin E SPF. It's the Moisture Protect Emulsion. If this is your first time to my channel, all my videos are based on beauty and lifestyle inspiration. So if that is your thing, please hit the bell, hit subscribe so you don't miss a thing. Also, just to say, I do work for the Body Shop from home. So I have my hands on loads of their products and I'm absolutely loving them. But everything that I always talk about is of my own opinion. So let's just get started. So the importance of wearing SPF. So, you know, every day you should wear SPF. If it's daylight, wear SPF because you are gonna slow down the aging process. It's one of the most aging effects of our skin, the sunlight, and of course it's damaging as well. So this protects against UVA and UVB. I wouldn't recommend it to, if I was going for a day in the sun, sunbathing in Mallorca. But for underneath makeup, this is light. It sits really well under makeup. I feel like my makeup lasts longer. And I just really like it. So I thought I'd just do a really quick demonstration. So as you can see, comes out, like it's really liquidy. But that's nice, and especially for an SPF, because sometimes they can be quite thick. So what I tend to do is cleanse my face in the shower, and as soon as I get out of the shower, I apply my Vitamin E Moisture Cream, which just stops my skin from losing any more moisture, because it just can get dry quite quickly. And then, right before I do my makeup, I apply this SPF. And so it just gives my skin that extra boost of moisture before I do my makeup, which I would always apply more moisturiser anyway. But as I say, this just really helps my makeup sit really, really nicely. The other thing I would say is put your SPF down here if you're not using a different one. And it's really nice because it just isn't heavy. And I just feel like it's just not going to give me spots. Okay, so I'm all set to go with my makeup. That's my SPF done. Really, really recommend it. So if you need an SPF and you've already got your skincare system all going, but you need an SPF, so this is a great one to use just before you put your makeup on. So I hope that helped. If you've got any questions, just comment down below. I hope you enjoyed watching my video. If you did, please give the video a like, hit the bell, hit subscribe, and I'll see you all in my next video. Thanks so much for watching.